There's a beautiful plaque up here that is going to a very dear friend of mine, Mr. Bob Zanella, Professor Z, some of you may know him as. Bob was a designated examiner, a teacher, a very good friend of mine, and an avid competitor. Bob was also very active in organizing balloon events and helping communities in Northeast Ohio and Pennsylvania in developing competitive balloon events. Bob was an advocate of competition, and he was just fervent in making sure that no one took advantage of the competitors. If they were coming and putting on a great show, he wanted to make sure that they had accommodations that perhaps, as small as it was, maybe there was a little bit of a prize fund and maybe some meals. But basically, all he cared about was the sport of hot air ballooning and promoting that. As a designated examiner, I believe I've got to read this because the numbers are fairly astonishing. He spent 38 years in hot air ballooning, and he competed in every PFA and NAPA Nationals from 1973 to 2005. If you've ever competed in a week-long or a nine-day event like the Nationals used to be, you understand what a truly grueling task that used to be. Bob has given, over his career, 223 check rides. That's a lot of check rides for a new license. He has trained 93 people through completion of their private license. If you're a pilot in Northeast Ohio and you think in terms of a family tree, that trunk is definitely Bob Zanella. And to be fair to somebody else, I always tell people I only know of two saints in the world. One is my wife and one is Bob Zanella. So. And Beth, you deserve a lot of this award too. Congratulations. Shannon, why don't you come on up? I know you were instrumental in this nomination. Why don't you come on up? I'm very glad. Shannon was a student of Bob's, and Shannon will tell you she never did anything right, at least not according to Bob, but there you are. You can take that home and share that with her. Congratulations.
Thank you, Roy. Glenn, editors.